Nighttime skies over Wrigley Field on the north side of Chicago. It'll be Diamond Dynasty action this evening between the 51s and the Elite. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Rizzo is there, and he'll take this to the bag himself, and there's your first out of the ballgame.
Second here tonight.
Here's Ender Inciarte. Out of danger.
Boy, that's a good pitch right there. The old school guys would call that a little bit of chin music up and in. See if he can get him to move off the box a little bit.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
Had him fooled as he swings through the curveball. Two down. Anthony Rizzo stands in now.
Aggressive in this inning. 0-2 on this hitter. The first two outs.
Got him looking, and that'll do it. The inning is over. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Second baseman, Trey Turner.
On 0-2, you'll sometimes get a guy to chase a fastball out of the zone away or up, but when it's way down like that, it's much easier to lay off because you could tell the ball is moving further away from eye level as it comes in.
Therefore, it is Springer, and he's got it for the first down.
The shortstop, Jose.
Swing early in it. Now you got him set up. You can go back with the hard fastball or double it up with another changeup.
But the shortstop won't have far to go to haul this one in, and there are
batting
two away.
First
now batting, Anthony Rizzo. No one aboard for him. And the cutter got him swinging. Strike three, and the side is retired. Standing in, Gary Sanchez. He'll look to get something going here in this.
Effective. It looks so tempting to the hitter, but making contact on that pitch could be very tough.
Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. Here's George Springer.
Number 4.
On the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this one.
And there's out number two. Coming to the plate now, Jorge Polanco. He'll work on keeping this. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Pulled high in the air out to right field. On the move is Martinez. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. Here's J.D. Martinez. He'll lead it off here against Cole Hamels.
Right
into the windup and the pitch. Skied into very shallow right. Springer has a read on it. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Here's Charlie Blackmon now.
Left fielder, Charlie Blackmon.
First offering on its way. And now the second pitch is swung on and hit in the air to left. Under it is Revere to take it in, and there are two gone now. At the plate, Justin Turner will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Here's a high pop-up. Hamels is there for it, and the inning is over. Into the box now, Eddie Rosario. He'll start things out. Changeup had him out in front there. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Ruiz recovers, but the throw is not in time. Rosario is aboard after the strikeout.
Third baseman.
Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Ramirez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Hit in the air to right field. Martinez has a read on it. And that's the first out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Batting
the pitcher, Cole Hamels, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. One there. And a good save at first on the offline throw, but they just get one.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again. Ben Revere.
Revere.
Over one count and the pitch. Hard on the ground towards short. Ramirez is there. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Striding into the box, A.J. Pollock. He'll get us going in the home half of inning number three.
A.J.
Skied into straightaway right. Springer has it, and it's a quick out number one. Stepping into the box, Carlos Ruiz. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Since he's allowed a base runner, and he just jumped ahead of another hitter right there.
And that finds its way into center for a one-out base hit. Stepping into the box, Jacob DeGrom. He could be. He's ready. Here's the 0-2 pitch. And this one gets away. And forget about the double play now as he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. And here's a ball hit in the air. Polanco onto the grass. Two down. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Trey Turner, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
They're going up in the zone. I wonder if he stays there the whole time. Usually you'll see that with two strikes, not with no strikes.
We'll reach out with one hand to make the catch. Digging in for his second at bat, Ender Inciarte. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Ender
into the windup and the pitch. Liner towards second. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So it's a base knock to lead off their half of the fourth. Ready for another chance. Anthony Rizzo comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Pitch outside, the throw. Way late, and he's in there easily at second. A run.
Well, that's back-to-back breaking balls. He's able to foul that one off. Will they come back with a third?
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Inciarte rounds third and is digging for the plate. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And he will pull into second with an RBI double. Striding in once again, Gary Sanchez. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. But this will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning. In now, George Springer. He popped up, ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. In the dirt here. Throw goes to third, and he is safe at third as he moves up on what's likely to be ruled a wild pitch. The 1-2 pitch. Now the runner breaks for the plate. Squeeze attempt misses. And I don't know whose idea that was, but predictably, the two-out squeeze. Digging in, Jose Ramirez. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Jose Ramirez.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. After it is Levere, one out. Into the box, Anthony Rizzo. Ball just a bit up. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes. So they're striding forward now.
J.D. Nicking on those first two swings. Big power swings. Now he's got
a swing and a miss. That retires the side. Coming to the plate now, Jorge Polanco. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Jorge Polanco.
Swinging a ball yanked down the right field line. And this is going to be extra bases here to kick off the fifth. Polanco around first, heading for second now. And he's not stopping. He wants three. The relay. And he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple. Now to the plate, Eddie Rosario.
Late action on that slider right there. It's hard to do anything with that pitch unless you're sitting on it and catch it out front.
So stepping in, Jose Ramirez, 0-for-1.
He swung right through that on that changeup. The changeup is a tough pitch to swing at for the first pitch because you haven't measured his velocity yet, so you don't know what you're going to see coming your direction.
Stepping in, Cole Hamels. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. There goes the runner, and the fastball sails on him, and that's to the backstop. Runner's on his way to third. Pitch is high. The throw. It skips in and he's safe. Close play, but he's in there. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score.
The left fielder number
here's
25.
Ben Revere.
With two outs, they're not playing him to bunt here, and he didn't show it there, but I wouldn't be surprised if he wasn't at least thinking about it.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Here's Charlie Blackmon now.
Something going on the offensive side. Somebody's got to step up, give a big hit, maybe even a home run, drop a bunt, do something. But this offense has to get going.
And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. Now in the box, Justin Turner. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Line toward the gap in left center. And that'll get down for a base hit. Long throw to third. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning. At the plate, A.J. Pollard.
Keep a strike. When you do that, you're going to have great success.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Brings it in, standing inside the coach's box for out number one. Standing in, Carlos Ruiz. He singled his last time up. Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got it. And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. Stepping up now, Jacob.
Obviously, he wants to help himself out right here. With two strikes, that's going to be different.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here. Here's Ender Inciarte, a hit into its ball one. The pitch. Lined but speared on a hop. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Anthony Rizzo stands in.
We're seeing a lot of early contact, and they haven't done a whole lot with the balls they put in play against him.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. After it is Blackmon. Two gone. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gary Sanchez. Two. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. That gets down and the inning continues. Digging in once again, George Springer.
Well, that was a big two-out single we just saw, and for pretty obvious reasons.
Well, the play's been made and that retires the side. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. He'll have the opportunity to kick things off as we begin the home sixth. On the ground up the middle. That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff man's aboard in their half of the sixth inning. Having a good amount of success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Yeah, but for him, Matt, he's more pitch-to-contact kind of guy, and obviously it's working.
And he's into second safely with a stolen base. We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. To short. Polanco is there. And safe, says the first base umpire, as the throw was too late.
First baseman.
A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. First pitch on its way. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Inciarte's there. He's got it one away. Here's J.D. Martinez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. This is in the air out to right. Springer is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. And the tag's there. He's out at third base. Trying to pick things up where we left off.
Jorge Polanco.
Bounce to first. Oh, look at the sliding stop in time. And what a vital play there, preventing the leadoff man from getting aboard. One and one. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hit hard up the middle. And that is through into center field for a one-out single. Ready for another shot now. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. First pitch on its way. line toward the gap in left center, and that's in there. Base hit. Ready for another chance? Cole Hamels. He's got an RBI.
Be the end of the line for this guy.
Working for the punch out and the offering. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Pollard is there now, and he has it. Two gone. At the plate, Ben Revere. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. This is on the ground over to first. Rizzo is there, and the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Digging in and looking for more, Charlie Black.
I think a big reason why he's been so effective in this one, that he's been just about getting ahead of every hitter. Seems like every one of them are 0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
Digging in to try it again, Justin Turner. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. High in the air out to center field. Chasing after it is Inciarte. He gets there, and that's the second out. So stepping in, A.J. Pollard, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Fastball too high to start him out here, 1-0.
Matt, this is one of those games that has that guy right there, his head scratching. He's trying to figure out, how do I get these guys going? We may see a team meeting to motivate him a little bit better.
And the inning is going to continue here as he reaches on an infield single. Here's the catcher
effectively tonight.
And boy, this at-bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now. Lofted in the air out toward right center. On the move is Springer, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. Now batting, Jacob DeGrom, looking for a third straight two-out hit and a run in the inning.
Now pitching, Patterson Reed.
Lifted in the air out to center field. Inciarte is there, and he puts this one away.
Pat Neshek
has been summoned from the bullpen, Neshek, as he'll do so to start the eighth. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Ah, and he just picked him apart in that at-bat as he's gone on three pitches, one away.
Now, batting, the first
now to the plate. Bounced softly in front of the plate. Throw gets him, two down. Now in the box, Gary Sanchez. Pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. The speedy Trey Turner digs in. On the ground to third. Ramirez is up with it. And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So striding in, Jose Ramirez. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Swing and a looper to left. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. Open from him, 2-2 now. Now the pitch. Swing, and oh my, hit him with the high into the bleachers and gone. Into J.D. Martinez. Hunter Strickland enters here looking to get the final dance.
That's a big fastball, obviously, and we're going to see this reliever throw it a lot.
Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning.
Here's Jordan for the 51.
Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Good movement there, and he's not even close. 1-1.
This is exactly what they didn't want. Leading off an inning, and he goes up and he's swinging at everything. His balls aren't even close. He's got to make him work a little bit.
Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway.
The batter, number 11.
Stepping into the box, Jorge Polanco. He's got a sinker that stayed up high, but good for strike two. around, you won't see a guy fooled any more than he was there, as on three pitches he began. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Slapped hard the opposite way, but pulled in at the hot corner, and that. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. He'll be the one hard hit grounder, but this will get foul for strike two. 0-2, here it is. Tries to go the other way as this is in the air to left field. Revere is under it. One out. Digging in, Justin Turner. He's ready to deliver the full count pitch. Swinging a soft liner. On to first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth.
Center fielder number 11.
Stepping in, A.J. Pollard. Now a swing, and he pops him up, and this should do it. Rosario is there, makes the catch, and the ball game is over. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized.